I stopped myself from doing it, from committing suicide. I have to spend the rest of my life in a mental hospital. They let me finish my book, and it has helped me a lot. I wrote a happy ending just for myself.